modern training, the quality training of our senior, to understand and be able to deal with the modern quality, the capacity and capabilities. The quality training is very important. In our strategic framework, we should be able to have strategic actions that define and shape the new policy environment. I also want to share with you the benefits that come.
The gift of one country cannot be enough, cannot be guaranteed if it is not tied to the security of the region and beyond. The biggest challenge that we face in Africa is not getting it done. And if we can build our what we have achieved, we get it done.